We all know Mauro's brother Chris already did half the work for Mauro by marrying Betty's sister Maggie. I mean, that's not even fair. That's like fishing with dynamite. But I believe this was God's way of rewarding Mauro for all his hard work and struggles that he has overcome through his life. Now, just one of the things I think Mauro was recognizing Betty as being a quality girl was that she was a dynamic counterpart to himself.
And if your mirror won't make it any clearer, I'll be the one to let you know.
I, Marius, take you, Viera, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I, Beata, take you, Marius, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life. Marius, przyjmij tę obrączkę jako znak mojej miłości i wierności w imię Ojca i Syna i Ducha Świętego.
And I